chocolate here. You can get ice cream sticks and chocolate here.
Yeah. Yeah.
See that lady over there?
I know.
I know that lady. Salt says, vanilla. That lady says to me the other day, she says, do you want vanilla? And I said, vanilla is not my flavor. But is that? You don't
exactly.
Have any. You don't have any chocolate.
Yeah, there's no point in asking.
I mean, seriously, you say, well, what flavor do you want?
Good. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
That's really good. It's there now. It's getting there.
Mm-hmm. I should have thought of writing down all the funny things my parents said over the years as they were growing up, and now they're so ingrained in me.
Yeah, it happens.
All the time,
right?
It happens.
I've written down at least 300 of them. Yeah,
I
think
it would
be
that many. Not all the ones that my mom had. And you know, as many as you do, but I remember. Good job, Maynard.
That cracks me up.
Good job, Maynard. I know who taught me that.
That might be a good name for your videos, you guys. Good job, Maynard, or the full Gator. What do you think? I like the full Gator, but I like good job, Maynard, too.
You can do both. Some.
You could.
Some of each. You're focusing more on Sharon than the Maynard one, and I'll be the full Gator.
I'll have to think about that. That's a good idea. That's a really good idea.
But if you stick to one name, the benefit of that is everybody goes looking for
it. Right. That's what
happens. Right, if you put a good job Maynard, that's where everybody's going looking.
Yeah, they'll look for that.
Yeah.
Because I know last night I was looking around online on YouTube, and there's a lot of, you know, the gainer, the pool gainer is a diving off a high dive, right? Yeah, the full gainer is when you dive off a high dive into a swimming pool. It's a certain move you do. I don't know what it is, but I remember, what's his name, did that in the one movie. It was a comedy movie. High school, Rodney Dangerfield did the gainer.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. I think it is. Yes.
Yep. People are often make jokes about that when they introduce me as the gainer. They say, oh, are you the gainer? I'm not making anything.
Right.
Yeah, all of what you see.
All of what you see.
I'm a third gainer.
Yep.
Robert Gainer Hilligan. Yep. Yep. Robert Gainer Hillius. Yeah, he was passed down.
Yeah, my dad had it as a first name. I had it as a first name.
Yep. cool, huh?
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah.
From father to daughter to son.
That's cool.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yep. It's like being a royalty.
Well, Gamer, the origin of it is Old English.
It's Gaelic.
It means fair haired, which fits because you and your grandfather Gamer were both blonde.
Yep.
You are not really blonde.
My hair is getting blonder every time I go outside.
Oh, yeah. So far,
it'll get really blonde.
Oh, yeah.
My hair is getting thin, but.
But anyway, so the last name of Gamer isn't strictly Irish, but our family lived in Ireland.
Yeah, it's Gaelic.
It's Gaelic. And I had a customer from France that was talking about it, so my name tag was like, oh, that is a very common name in France.
Wow.
He said, yes. So my grandmother's name was Barbara Gaelic. That was the last name. Someone want to go get the ice cream?
I will, because I'm going to...
You want some ice cream?
No, I'm absolutely full. Thank you.
What kind do you want?
It's on here. It's sort of chocolate with caramel. I mean, vanilla ice cream with a little chocolate syrup or caramel syrup like I do. Okay. Yes, I'll serve ice cream to you too.
Okay, let me go see what.
Okay.
But if you're getting a free Sunday, what do you mean?